little more than a week ago, NBC 15 News showed you the conditions at the Bayou Bend 2 apartments that residents called inhumane. Now, after our reporting, the city of Mobile has issued citations against the complex. The city issued 5 citations for code violations, including issues with litter, trash, and junk, their dumpsters, the swimming pool, and 2 issues with the building's exterior.